Hello children, in the previous class we were studying about the addition. We already know different methods of doing the addition. Now in this class we are going to learn about the properties. Properties is important so that we can add the numbers easily. What is the first property means? If any number is there, for that number if you add the zero. If any number is there, if you add number zero in that same number. You can see here. There are two flowers. For two flowers, if you add nothing, zero means nothing. For two flowers, here you can see there are two flowers. For these two flowers, I am going to add zero. Zero means nothing. Zero means nothing. If you add zero to any number, you are going to get number two itself. You are going to get number two itself. Not only number two, in any number. So first property is adding zero to any number, adding zero to any number gives same number. This is the first property. Adding zero to any number gives the same number. Even you can take any number like 4. There are 4 apples. If you add 0 for that, what we get? 4 plus 0. What we get? It is 4 only. Any number, if you add 0, you get 4 itself. You can write in another way also. 0 is added to any number. 0 plus 5. 0 plus 5. Here also you get number itself. In the question you have 0, then you get number itself. This is the first property. And the second property is, if you add 1 to a number, the second property says, adding 1 to any number, adding 1 to any number gives the number that comes after. Or you can say, adding 1 to a number gives the next number. For example, you can see here, how many ducks are there? There are 6 ducks. For the 6 ducks, there are 6 ducks. For this 6 ducks, I am going to add 1 more duck. So what will be the answer? 6 plus 1, it is 7. 6 plus 1 is 7, right? What is the after number for 6? It is 7. After number for 6 is 7. So second property says, if 1 is added to any number, we get the number that comes after. After, or you can say number that comes next. For example, I will take number 8. 8 plus 1. I am going to add 8 plus 1. So what will be the number? Let's say 8 after number is 9. 8 after is 9. Or you can say 12 plus 1. What will be the answer for 12 plus 1? It will be 13, right? It will be 13. So if you add 1 to any number, you will get for the insects. See them. In the first picture we have 3. In the second picture we have 2. So what is the addition of 3 plus 2? 5, isn't it? Answer is 5. 3 plus 2 is 5. But what I will do, I will interchange these two places. I will interchange. So first I will add 2, 3 insects. 2 plus 3. Now what will be the answer for 2 plus 3? 2 plus 3. Now also the answer is 5 only. Now also the answer is 5 only. What this property is saying means, even though you change the places, even though if you change the places of the first number and second number, the answer will be same. I will give you one more example. 1 plus 4. See, 1 plus 4. What is the answer for 1 plus 4? Yes, very good. It is 9, right? Answer is 5. The answer is 5. 1 plus 4 is 5. Now what I will do? I will interchange these places. I will write 4 in the first place. I will write 1 in the second place. I am interchanging. I am writing 4 in the first place, 1 in the second place. I have changed. Initially it was like this. Now I am writing like this. I am interchanging the numbers. Now what will be the answer? 4 plus 1. Now also the answer is 5. Now also the answer is 5. Like this. The third property says, if you change the numbers places, then also the answer remains same. I will give you one more example. See, number 3 plus 6. What is the addition of 3 plus 6? Bigger number is 6. So bigger number in the mind, smaller number in the finger. 6 after 7, 8, 9. So the answer is 9. 3 plus 6 is 9. Now what I will do? I will interchange the places of 6 and 3. 6 I will write first. Here 3 is first, but here 6 is 6 plus 3. 6 plus 3. I have changed these two places. Now what will be the answer? Yes, it is 9 itself. Now also answer is 9. So if you change the place also, the answer remains the same. These are the three properties we need to remember. Now we will see the questions in the exercise which are related to these properties.
Number gives number itself. This is the first property.
coming to the second one. Here also 8 plus 0 is dash. Now tell the answer to this. 8 plus 0. Yes, it is 8 only, right? 8 plus 0. This is also belongs to the first problem. Coming to the third one, 5 plus 1 gives dash. 5 plus 1. You observe this belongs to second property. 5 plus 1. Adding 1 to any number gives what? Gives the next number. So next number of 5 is 6. Right? The next number for 5 is 6. In the next question, 8 plus dash is 9. 8 plus dash is 9. So they have given 8. 8 after number is 9. So the after number they have given. After number means what we need to write? Very good. We need to write 1. 8 plus 1 is 9. 8 plus 1 is 9. Next one. 2 plus 6 is dash plus 2. 2 plus 6 is dash plus 2. If you observe your 2 plus 6 is there and this side only 2 is there. To make it as same in the both sides, to make same in the both sides, what I need to add there? What I need to add there? Here also I have 2. Here also I have 2. But here only 6 is there. This side 6 is not there. So what I will do? I will write the 6 here also. I will write the 6 here also. What the third property says? If you change the places, here 2 is in the first place, here 6 is in the first place. I am interchanging the places of 6 and 2, then also answer will be same. What is 6 plus 2? What is 6 plus 2? Yes, we will get 8. 6 plus 2 is 8. And also here 6 plus 2 also 8. So this side and this side, the answers are same. To do that, the number should be equal. Here also 2, here also 2, here also 6, here is 6. Both sides number should be same. Now coming to the next one. 3 plus 4 gives 4 plus dash. It is also similar to the last one, previous one. So what will come in the fill in the blank? What will be written in the fill in the blank? Yes, very good. It is 3. So 4 and 4, both sides are there. Missing number is 3 and 3. Like this you need to do. Still 2 persons are there. We'll see that. Next one. 4 plus 5 dash 5 plus 4. What we need to write in the dash? Even though we interchange the numbers also, the answer will be equal. So we need to write the equal symbol there. Last one. 6 plus 2 is equal to dash plus 6. Answer is? Very good. 2 right? The answer is 2. Like this, we are writing the properties. And coming to the last topic, those are addition facts. How do we do the addition facts? How do we do the addition facts? If you know how to do the addition facts, then you can easily, you can do that. You already learned about the properties of addition and the methods of addition. Now, if we learn the addition facts, then you will be perfect. Addition facts means those are some tricks to do the addition. Those are the electric summaries. We have some pair of the numbers. We have some pairs. We can do some pairs. Pairs of the numbers. We have some pairs of the numbers and we will learn. See here. I have taken a copy of that. Now what I will do is, I will make that easy to learn now. I have 3 cups, okay? I will take 3 cups now and I will fill those with the pens. I have 3 cups now. What I will do, I will add first cup and the second cup and I will write the answer in the third cup. Now we will take first number as 1. First number we will take number 1. Addition class for number 1. This is number 1. Now showing the number 1, I will put 1 sketch pen in the 1 cup. To add which numbers, we should add which numbers to show 1. I will do 1. 1 pen plus nothing. 0 means nothing here. I have kept no sketch pens in this cup. Nothing gives 1. Means the first fact for number 1 is 1 plus 0 gives number 1. The answer is 1. You can take this as answer. This is answer. This cup is an answer. Okay, I will write it here. This is an answer cup. 1 plus 0 is 1. I can write this another way. What I will do, I will shift this pen to the second cup. Then what will be the answer? This is 0 plus 1 pen will be 1. These are the addition facts for number 1. What we have did? 1 plus 0 is also 1. 0 plus 1 is also 1. These are the pair, 1 pair. 1 pair. Means you, how many pairs of shoes? 1 pair of shoes means 2 legs. Right? You have 1 pair of shoes means 1 shoe for the 1 leg, another shoe for the another leg. That is 2 shoes. So we have 1 pair of numbers here. These are called as pairs of numbers. The facts for number 1 is we have 1 pair. You can write 1 plus 0 is 1. 0 plus 1 is also 1. 0 plus 1 is also 1. In the same way, you can do for 2 also. For 2, what you have to do? The answer is 2. Answer is 2 pens there. Now, the number is 2. Answer is 2. What I will do in the first step? 2 pens plus nothing. You can say 2 pens plus nothing gives 2. The first fact is 2 plus 0 is 2. And how can I change these pens? I will put 1 pen in the first cup and second pen in the first second cup. Now I will write 1 plus 1 is 2. 1 plus 1 is 2. Now next what I do, I will take this pen also and I will put in the second cup. Then what will we get? 0 plus 2 is also 2. 0 plus 2 is also 2. So these are the facts for the number 2. Now I will fill this in the book. See? 2 plus 0 is 2. 1 plus 1. problem number 3. I will put the 3 here and I will put 3 here. 3 plus how much? Now the factor for number 3. Number pack for 3. Now tell me what will be the first pack? 3 plus 0 is 3. First pack is 3 plus 0 is 3. Second one, 1 when I am shifting. Now what is the addition pack? 2 plus 1 gives same answer 3. We can get the answer 3. 2 plus 1 is also 3. And what will be the next? Again I will shift one more. So what will be the addition pack? 1 plus 2 is 3. 1 plus 2 is 3. Answer are same. We can observe. Only we are changing the questions. We are changing the questions. And again one more addition. You will get 0 plus 3 is 3. 0 plus 3 is 3. Now we will write this in the book. 3 plus 0 is 3. 2 plus 1 is 3. 1 plus 2 is also 3. 0 plus 3 also 3. Like this we are doing the addition part. Still we have number 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. I have shown some examples. You can also make the same activity in your home. Take 3 cups. Cup 1, cup 2 and cup 3. Take 3 cups in your home. Take some sketch pens or chalk paste. Or even you can get chocolates. Shift one cup to another cup and write the answers. This is the activity for today. Okay? Complete it and this completes your first chapter. And some extra questions are there in your textbook. Solve those questions in the textbook. The page numbers are page number 32 and 33. 34. We have extra questions. Try to solve those and be perfect in addition. In the next class, we are going to study with the new chapter. Okay, children? Thank you.